So I was just waiting for some friends to explore some ruins that are up a trail that are near me, and I was looking on Google Maps, and it, like, literally right across the street from the best way to get to the trail without walking 7 kilometers, there was this thing. So let's go check it out. I've already found a wheelbarrow at the beginning of this long-ass driveway. Let's see what else is up behind. Dang, this is very overgrown. Maybe there's a better way. In case you're wondering how deep this grass is. Hey, sometimes you just gotta run through and then check yourself after. This is very overgrown, very destroyed. Carefully scavenge my way through this place. I'm gonna see if I can make my way over to that little red box and see what's inside. Seems to be rusted shut and hollow. It's like an old school, like industrial glue gun. Place is just demoed. They're definitely a fan of their snow sports. A little snowboard down there. Just a caved-in roof on a stable, guys. Going across the roof is probably a silly idea. It's all these, like, 18th century nails and stuff. There's modern nails, too. It's been kept for a while into the 19th century. Let's see if the driveway leads to a house. Thank you.
lots of poops out here too. So could be some raccooners. Ski poles are here too. Fuck it, I'm going skiing.
Yeah, somebody definitely lives there. Oh, that's it for now. I'll be back in a little bit to explore some ruins.